हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? आई थिंक यू ऑल आर फाइन. ओके, यू नो द होल वर्ल्ड इज़ गोइंग थ्रू अ वेरी बैड सिचुएशन, ओके, और अ वेरी बैड कंडीशन, दैट इज़ कोरोना वायरस. एवरी वन नोज, एंड फॉर दैट रीज़न वी ऑल आर स्टेइंग एट आवर होम. दिस इज़ द ओनली सोल्यूशन. इफ यू स्टे एट होम, विल बी सेफ. ओके, नाउ सिंस ऑल द स्कूल्स आर क्लोज्ड, सो वी कैनॉट स्टडी. ओके, आवर स्टडीज आर बींग हैम्पर्ड. So we have thought of doing online classes, okay, that is videos. We'll make our videos, I'll teach you, I'll send you my videos, I'll send you worksheets, you will sit at home, you will see the videos and you will study, and you do the worksheet by yourself, okay, and you will study. Otherwise it will be too late to when our classes will start to finish, we will not be able to finish our syllabus, it will be too late, okay. So today I will teach class 1 EVS, okay. So today I will teach Class 1 EVS, okay? And the first chapter is My Family. My Family. I think you all have got your books. You can take out your books and see. Okay, so let's start. Open the first chapter, that is My Family. Page number 1, okay? So, what do you mean by the word family? First, we have to know what do you mean by the word family. A group of people who are related to each other and live together. What do you mean by the word family? Group of people who are related to each other and live together is known as a family. A group of people who are related to each other and we live together is known as a family. Okay? So, what do you mean by family? Group of people who are related to each other and we live together is known as a family. Clear now what is a family? Now, what do you mean by nuclear family? First comes nuclear family, means a small family or a small family. Okay? A family where mother, father and children live together is known as a nuclear family or a small family. A family where mother, father and children live together is known as a nuclear or a small family. No one else. Small family. Mother, father, children. Very small family. That is called a nuclear family. Okay? And next is, what do you mean by joint family? A family where grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, uncle, aunt, cousin, brother, sister, everyone, all live together is known as a joint family. A family is with grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, children, uncle, aunt, cousin live together is known as a joint family or a big family. Joint family or a big family. Clear? So nuclear family is a small family, mother, father and children. And a joint family is a big family where grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, uncle, aunt, cousin all live together. It is known as a joint family. Clear? Now, next, what do you know is member of a family. Members, okay? All the members of the family. That means those who live in a family. Mother of your mother or father is known as grandmother. Mother of your father or mother is your grandmother. Father of your father or mother is your grandfather. Who is a sibling? Sister. Your brother and your sister is known as siblings. Your brother and your sister is known as siblings. Brother of your father or mother is your uncle. Brother of your father or mother is your uncle. And his wife is your aunt. And your mother's sister is your aunt. Mother's sister is your aunt. The children of your uncle is your cousin. The children of your uncle is your cousin. The children of your uncle is your cousin. And your mother parents is your maternal grandparents and your father parents is your paternal grandparents. Okay? And what do you mean by the word surname? Surname means the last name that you have in your name. Suppose your name is Soham Das. So what is the last name? Das is the last name. All the members of the family will have the last name Das. So that last name that we have Das, that is called the surname. Surname is the last name of our name. That is Roy, Das, anything it can be. Okay? So the last name is known as a surname. Okay? Now let us revise once more. Now what do you mean by a family first? Okay? Group of person who are related to each other and live together is known as a family. Group of person who are related to each other, we know each other and we live together is known as a family. Okay? Group of person who are related to each other and we live together is known as a family. What is a nuclear family? Small family mother, father, a family where mother, father and children live together is known as a nuclear family. And what is a joint family or a big family? Okay, a family with grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, uncle, aunt, cousin living together is known as a joint family or a big family. The members of the family, who are the members of the family? Grandfather, grandmother, your brother and sister, that is siblings, your uncle, aunt, and their brother and sister, uncle, aunt's daughter, okay, they are your cousins or brothers, they are your cousins, and your mother's parents is a maternal grandparents, and a father parents is the paternal grandparents, okay. So members of the family, grandmother, grandfather, siblings, uncle, aunt, cousins, maternal grandparents and paternal grandparents. Mother's side is maternal, father's side is paternal grandparents. And what do you mean by surname? Surname is the last name that we have in our name. And the last name, the surname is common of all the members of the family. The last name will be common. Clear? So this is the chapter. So let me ask you a question now. What is a family? First question is, what is a family? Next is, what is a nuclear family or a small family? Third question, what is a joint family or a big family? Okay, what do you mean by siblings? Next is, what do you mean by surname? Next is, maternal means mother side, paternal means father side. Okay, clear? Now let me revise once. What is a family? Group of people who are related to each other and live together is known as a family. So what is family? Group of people who are related to each other and live together is known as a family. Okay, now nuclear family, small family, a family where mother, father and children live together is known as a nuclear family. Okay, now next is joint family or a big family, a family where grandfather, grandmother, uncle, aunt, mother, father, cousins live together is known as a joint family or a big family. Okay, clear? A sibling means your brother and sister, grandfather, your mother.